Would you do anything like what's alleged in this indictment about former President Trump?
Well, I've only made one campaign promise so far, and that's if elected, I will get down to the southern border in the first 2 weeks, not take 2 years like Biden did. And I can also tell you that when president and when we leave the office, that we will follow every rule related to handling classified documents.